In a minute, okay? In a long minute.
That means nothing. We haven't listened to Time Mellencamp in a minute.
No.
All right, today we're checking out John Mellencamp. We're listening to the song Rockin' the USA. Let's get into it.
The great thing about the 60s was the different types of music you could hear on one radio station. And FM radio wasn't available to people at the time. And so as a kid, I would listen to one station and I would hear folk, rock, pop, soul, folk rock, all different types of stuff. And it was a great education growing up. I love that music from the 60s.
It sounds kind of familiar.
It's probably maybe in a movie or something.
I think so.
It just sounds super like you can use this.
Right.
In a lot of stuff.
Commercials, movies.
Yeah. Rockin' in a USA. I like this. This is like my favorite John Mellencamp song in a minute.
Oh, in a minute? I was going to say favorite ever?
No, Jagged Diane probably.
Right.
My favorite ever.
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 In a minute. What does that even mean?
Yeah, but I like Pink Houses more.
What does that even mean?
But this... In a minute, okay? In a long minute.
That means nothing. We haven't listened to Time Mellencamp in a minute.
No. No.
Yeah, music was great back then. I feel real lucky to have grown up listening to that type of music.
Aww. I didn't recognize anyone but James Brown's name.
Right, I was going to ask you. Did you recognize
anyone?
I was like,
who's anyone? The Reeves and the...
Something Rascal sounds familiar. Don't really recognize it, but it sounds...
It's a lot
I've heard
of...
the name before.
Yeah.
Dang, I wish I knew those bands and you would know what influenced him.
Right? Now I want to look him up. But that was like the first, like I didn't even realize that was a video for his song until the very end when they were singing. You know what I mean?
What?
Like I thought that was old school footage that was put together.
Oh, representing the 60s, gotcha.
You know, but they were like singing his songs.
So. Yeah.
That was cool. Aw.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go, she told me, boy, you the go. Like I don't know, but I don't know.